Right, two more locals have been arrested now in connection with the insurrection at the nation's capital last month. This time, a couple from Warren County. WCPO 9 News reporter Courtney Francisco tells us about the accusations now against them.
Federal agents tell me Sandra and Benny Parker are back in Morrow, Ohio tonight. Thursday, they appeared at the federal courthouse here in Cincinnati via video chat, accused of trying to obstruct the presidential election.
Video of that deadly day in Washington, D.C. is now being used against Morrow couple, Benny and Sandra Parker.
The FBI arrested them Thursday for conspiracy, destruction of government property, obstruction of an official proceeding, and restricted building or grounds. Agents placed photos throughout their criminal complaint that they believe show the 60-year-old woman and 70-year-old man at the Capitol dressed in camouflage combat attire January 6th. Five people died and more than 130 assaulted as the crowd tried to stop the certification of the presidential election. So far, the FBI has arrested eight people from Ohio they believe were involved in the insurrection. WCPO's I-team reported to you last month about the connection to extremist groups that threaten violence and pledge support to former President Donald Trump.
They're very much like victims of abuse or members of a cult, who are so bonded to the relationship that they cannot see the harm that is being done to them.
The latest complaint accuses the Parkers of being part of an anti-government group called the Oath Keepers. It says the group focuses on recruiting current and former military, law enforcement, and first responders. Sandra's attorney tells me he has not had time to meet with her to discuss any of this. I'm still waiting for a response from Benny's attorney. Reporting in Cincinnati, Courtney Francisco, WCPO 9 News. All right.